I'm getting this part on there.
Dramatic pause for the video.
Yeah.
Dun, da, da, da!
Wow. Boom.
They give you the teaser.
Yeah.
And they're going to take the roof down. They give you that teaser and then they break for commercial.
Yeah, they wanted, I'm filming the last part of the roof being removed.
Wow.
And then we can reach up and do that one. Is this when I get the hard hats out? Let's get our motorcycle helmets.
I'll be like Kirk for me. Hold it up.
Yes, and we'll get, I got America Hercules Atlas.
Those two down. And then you have to cut that one and that one. And then these guys.
Well, I'm going to do this one first.
Right.
Then this one.
Yep.
Yeah.
That looks pretty bouncy there.
Yeah, it's not, I don't think it's attached to that. Interchangeable, quick change, beautiful stuff.
Sponsors.
Yeah, show that. That's, I don't even know they made these. Quick change blade. You just pull the trigger over here.
All the times I'm using a little Allen wrench,
yeah.
Got lost.
Nice.
Boom.
Nice.
That's the part where I supervise. Cut those two guys down there.
About your Ooh. Ass itching.
Oh well. C'est la vie.
Big yep. Ass wasp.
Yep.
Any other product placement you want to use?
No, that was good. We're not even getting paid for it, but they're pretty good blades.
Yeah, definitely. Shaky, shaky. See, bite-sized pieces.
Fully convertible now.
Yep. Nice. Any commentary on what you did?
I think they saw that basically we were using the, we had, after George, remember the backhoe? George ripped that side, I ripped this side.
Yep.
And then we used the Sawzall to cut it in 8-foot sections.
Mm-hmm.
You know, just poking it up through and just sawing along a joist. And then we saw it. We just cut the supports and then it just collapses on itself.
What was that sound effect again?
Yep.
I like that.